Good morning, children. I am Sujata B, the teacher of K.R. Lakkam Emerald CBC School, Mudol. Okay. Today we have discussed about the maths difference. The pictures are different. What is the difference of two pictures? Okay. Open the page number 82. Okay. Look at this. Page number 82 is picture. Okay. First, okay. Take your parents' help. Parents should sit with your child. Okay. Take the book and open the page number 82 and see the pictures. Okay. Two pictures are here. Okay. The two pictures have a different things and different colors, different things, different childs. Okay, what is the difference between here? Find, spot the difference. Spot andre gurutisi, idralli iruvanta vyathasavanna gurutisi. Okay, yenu vyathasa? This is boy, huduga idare illi. Yes, this picture have a boy. Illi kuda huduga idare. Ball, this is a ball. This picture have a ball? No. You spot this place. Okay, like this. Illi jagavanna gurutisbeku. Spot. Next, balloon. Where is the balloon? Here. Spot the place. आ प्लेस अन्ना गुर्तिस्बेको. नेक्स्ट वन माउस. माउस इज हियर. एनदर बॉय हियर. ओके हियर यू स्पॉट द दिस प्लेस. नेक्स्ट वन मोर. ओके बकेट. बकेट इज हियर. हियर इज द स्पॉट. हियर यू स्पॉट हियर द बकेट प्लेस. This is the difference between two pictures and spot the difference. Next one, look at here. Look at the pictures. First of all, look at the pictures. Buildings, animals, pictures. Okay, image you are your, she is your sister. Imagine. She is your father. Okay. Building, two types of building here and two types of animals, giraffe. Two types of giraffe and two types of sister or brother, father. Okay, like this. Okay. First one. Which one is tall? This one or this one? Tall means height. Yatra. Next, short means chikri. Ready? ಎರಡು ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಎರಡು ಹೌಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾವೆ. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಮನೆ, ಹೌಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಮನೆ, ಮನೆ ಯಾವ ಮನೆ ದೊಡ್ಡದು, ಯಾವ ಮನೆ ಚಿಕ್ಕದು? ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್, ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಮನೆ. ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿಗ್, ಅಂದರೆ ಎತ್ತರ, ಟಾಲ್, ಎತ್ತರವಾದಂಥ ಮನೆ. ಜಿರಾಫೆ, ಟೂ ಜಿರಾಫೆ. ವಿಚ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಟಾಲ್? ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಟಾಲ್. ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್. ಲುಕ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಹೂ ಈಸ್ ಟಾಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೂ ಈಸ್ short. Okay, you is short and your sister or your mother is tall. ನೀವು ಚಿಕ್ಕವರು ಇದ್ದೀರಾ, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮಮ್ಮಿ ಅಥವಾ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಅಕ್ಕ ಎತ್ತರವಾಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ. ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, ದ ಡಾಟರ್, ದ ಸನ್ ವಾಸ್ ಎ ಟಾಲ್, ಸಾರಿ ಶಾರ್ಟ್. ಫಾದರ್, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫಾದರ್. ಫಾದರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಟಾಲ್. ಫಾದರ್ ಎತ್ತರಿದ್ದಾನೆ, ಮಗ ಚಿಕ್ಕವನು. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್. ಲುಕ್ ಎಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಟಿಕ್ ದ ಟಾಲ್ ಒನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಔಟ್ ದ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಒನ್. ಟಿಕ್ ದ ಟಾಲ್, ಎತ್ತರವಾಗಿರುವಂಥ ವಸ್ತುವಿಗೆ ಟಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದು ಎತ್ತರ ಇದೆ, ಇದು ಅಥವಾ ಇದು? ಓ, ಇದು ಎತ್ತರ ಇದೆ. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ವಿ ಟಿಕ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ವಿಚ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಟಾಲ್? ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್? ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಟಾಲ್, ಯು ಟಿಕ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, Which one is tall? This one or this one? This one is tall. You tick here. Next, which one is tall? This one or this one? This picture is tall. So tick here. Okay. This complete. This page was completed. Sorry, this page is completed. And next 84. 84. Look at here. Look at here. Ball, big ball, small ball, small bird, big bird, watermelon, strawberry, elephant, mouse or rat. The page have so many pictures. Okay, first picture, big and small. Okay, look at here. This is a small. Okay, this one is big. Chikkadu, doddadu. Okay, doddadu, chikkadu. Idralli yavu doddadu yavu sannadu. Okay, sparrow. Sparrow is a small bird. Ostrich. Ostrich is a big bird. Next, football. You know football? Okay, you know tennis ball. Which one is big? Football is big. So football, tennis ball. Which one is big? Football is big, tennis ball is small. Which one is big? Elephant is big elephant. And rat and or mouse. Mouse is a small. Okay. Next one, watermelon is big and strawberry small. Okay, you look different between small and big. These are called small and big. You read and practice it with the help of your parents. Okay, look at here. Read more and more, and you will be practice. You will be perfect. Next one, fat and thin. Okay, next class I will tell you. Okay, fat and thin. First of all, you practice this one. Which one is big and small, tall and short? Okay, next. Okay, you read, and reading is must and should you do at home with your help of your parents. Okay, this class was completed. Thank you.